The Uttar Pradesh government is preparing to auction tons of coal reserve found at Son Pahadi and Hardi village area of the state Sonbhadra district. As per reports of the Geological Survey of India and Uttar Pradesh Directorate of Geology and Mining, the estimated gold is said to be around 3,000 tons, which is about 5 times India's official gold reserves. The new reserves are estimated to be worth 12 lakh crore rupees. The government has also set up a 7-member team for auctioning of these blocks through e-tendering process.